What is up, guys? Rhythm Rider here. Another adventure. Got my boys back there, Urbex Carlo, Freaktography. We've got a big, big, awesome explore to do today, so check it out, guys. Abandoned high school. Let's get it. Samples. Pretty awesome spot, guys. This is a huge high school. It's been closed for a few years now, I think maybe 8 or so, but yeah, really cool spot. Peace. Yeah, there's lots of mold in here. You don't need it. You don't need your mask. It's enough airflow. Still set up, that's cool. Look at that, all the desks still in order. Oh, it leads to another classroom. Wow, this is cool. Periodic table here. Very cool. This is a cool spot. Check it out, guys. UBC is falling. A day doesn't go by where UBC doesn't explore with us and hurt himself. But check it out. Got a scoreboard up there. Look at the warping of this floor. It's totally frigged. Big waves. fun escape this. It's May, and there's still ice everywhere. Got a welder's mask. They're probably doing welding here. Look at the holes. But you can't see. Let me just hit the light. Yeah, they're frigging around, burning stuff. Big hoods with the fumes. Oh, this. Okay. Music room. Oh, yeah. These rooms are really dick, but there's better stuff everywhere upstairs. Or electronics room, that's what it is. I think that penis is new. Set of stairs. Uh-oh. Horse play is forbidden. Stairs are cool, eh? Freaktography. Urbex Carlo, Rhythm Rider. What is up, guys? All right, so we're going upstairs. Life is a garden. Dig it. We got some clever little things on the wall too. Everything looks good. Wow. All this computer equipment totally trashed. Thank you. UBD. UBC. So this area is not very interesting. Lots of stuff left behind, kind of surprising to see it all. Big waste, but government waste, typically. Let's keep going on and see what else we got. Gorgeous day outside. Sun is shining, birds are chirping. We are urbexing, not a care in the world. Good day. Smart stuff written around here. believe over here is the possibly the library. Kind of turned around right now, but oh yeah, I think it is. People were trying to start fires in here. Is that the library down here? Yeah, it is. All right, guys, so we're gonna go to the library. This is the front entrance right here. One of the front entrances. There's UBC. This is the library. This is the library. It has been totally destroyed.
Is it what it was like before?
Yeah. Did you see this room full of books back here? Yeah. This. All this wasted literature. So much stuff left behind, eh? As you can see, this is a big library. It's unfortunate how damaged it's been. But I guess that's what happens when you abandon stuff. People come in and destroy it eventually. Open that back door, get some real good light. Oh yeah, I did fill in. Alright, we're gonna move on. UBC. UBC's back here, flipping around. Not really exciting, but what else? Moving on, the gymnasium is just around the corner. This is the second gymnasium. It's pretty big. Look at that, we got UBD over here. Did you just close that door? Both of these doors were open last time. Pretty dark in here, guys. So I'm gonna stop filming. Not really exciting area. Nice decay on the walls. Yeah, it's terrible over there. As UBC was saying, there's a lot of mold in some of these areas. Not good to breathe.
I
kind of
want to pick it up.
So do I. But I don't have my gloves on. So. In this filthy, decayed lab, look who we got here. We have a surprise appearance from Kermit the Frog. Hanging it with his dinner. Guys, we were just about to leave, and then we discovered some really creepy, awesome stuff. So check this out. We got this creep over here. Kidding. So you got the frog, which you've seen before. Get out of my damn light.
Kermit the Frog.
I don't know what that is. Got a tarantula right in there.
Guys.
Porcupine quills. Got some moths. A Wallace pup. This looks like it's really disgusting, but it looks like it could be some sort of pig, or maybe it's a fish, I don't know. Oh, it's a fish. There's his face right there. That's disgusting. I love that you guys are burping and making all sorts of noises in my video. It kind of looks like roast beef. It's clearly not, but... What is up, guys? Rhythm Rider. So that was our epic explore of a big abandoned high school. It was a pretty neat place. It had two gymnasiums, lots of classrooms still set up. Got my boys Photography and Urbex Carlo. Their links will be down below. Let me know what you guys think of this video. It's a pretty cool place. Sun is bright. It's a gorgeous day. As you can see, I'm just wearing a t-shirt now. Gotta love this summer weather, spring. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe. And don't forget to give some love to my boys, too. They're inside gearing up. We're on to our next spot. All right, guys, peace.